Base car for Sebastopol Science and Medical Tower.
Medical. Did you manage to get to comms?
I'm here, but I was too late. Apollo's recovered from the reactor purge and knocked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rip. See, before I left, the system showed a ship approaching Sevastopol. I think it's the Inisodora. Marlow managed to send out his autocodes to call it in while comms were temporarily open.
I've got to get to it. Is it docking?
No, but it's in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttle's a really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it.
On my terminal. Marlow's already taken one of the shuttles.
It's really did a number on this place.
Is restricted, and I know you're here. understanding. You're making me waste company time. Are you playing a game? I will find you.
Thank you.
powerful enough.
Marlow got through. There has to be a way.
Can you hear me?
Friends been moving out of range. Not sure how much longer the thing's gonna last. How much longer the thing's gonna last?
Ricardo, can you hear me?
think we may have broken our losing streak. We've barely been scraping a living the past couple of years, and the Anisador is starting to look like the wrecks we salvage. Can't say the crew's been faring any better. Then, we found that flight recorder. It belongs to a ship, the Nostromo, Weyland-Yutani property. That means there'll be a reward. But then, Marlow had an even better idea. Extrapolate the path of the flight recorder to try to find the wreck of the Nostromo. We got lucky. Found a distress signal, and now we're following it. This is it. I can feel it in my bones. He always said he'd do right by me.
We're outside Sevastopol. Marlow and Foster woke up first. She looked terrible. Meeks and Mead are about to take a shuttle to the station. Oh well, this has got to break quarantine procedures, right? It's Marlow's ship. She's Marlow's wife. And things got heated, and Meek's got a bloody nose. So, I don't know. Maybe the doctors will give her the all clear and things can get to normal. But if they sniff it out when we get on board, I don't want any part of it. Marlow doesn't make nearly enough for that kind of noise.
In case you're hearing me, I've got the Unisador's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlow.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Unisador.
Marlow? Where are you, Marlow?
Thanks for switching the power back on. You saved me a job. I only needed it offline temporarily. I had some things to fix.
What are you doing?
What no one else seems prepared to do. Come find me, Ripley. I got something for you.
Okay.
Anisidora, this is Marshal Waits of Sevastopol. Officially, I should deny your request to dock. Sevastopol is currently being decommissioned, and I can't compromise security for unscheduled vessels. However, in the light of the property you found, I will allow a small number of your crew to dock via a short-range shuttle. I must remind you that Sevastopol is entitled to a cut of any reward for return of said property once it's on station. Let me know your decision. Waits up.
Added report, personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
My God.
Goddamn nuke! You'll destroy the ship and the station!
It'll annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop! Stop it, Marlow!
Marlow, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits and under zip code of that creature? No one must know.
There are still people alive on the station! Marlow!
Foster's not. She was my wife. I loved her. And I killed her.
Taylor, I'll stop the overload. You have to help me. Go to that console.
Warning. Fusion reactor overload in progress.
Open the fusion system so I can work on him.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX.
Welcome to
guns in hand, not friendly. I had to hide under a desk.
What do they want?
The Torrens. They heard the broadcast. They want to contact it. I think they plan on taking it by force.
Can they?
No. Comms are still out. Stay clear of them, though. They're dangerous and desperate.
representatives last reported.
Stabilizers operating at 60% and above.